I was not expecting to find this in Six Flags.